Hello, my name is Malik Moore, and the title of my presentation is Recreational Therapist. Recreational Therapist plans, coordinates activities for people with disabilities, mental issues, and in order to become a recreational therapist, you gotta at least have a bachelor's degree, and you gotta be certified. These are my personal traits when I did the test with Ms. Lockett. I am open-minded, open to experience, which means that I'm imaginative. I have a great sense of being open to new things. I'm just open, I'm willing to experience anything. And conscientiousness means that I'm disciplined to my work. And my lowest that I had, to me was my natural reactions, because sometimes I face anxiety at times. And the last one is agreeableness, which is I'm easy to agree with ideas and as a group, as a whole. The college I'm planning on attending is Georgia State University. It was founded in 1913, and SAT requirements is for math, it's due to 480 to 490, and reading is practically the same thing. My personal goal for right now is to graduate high school and graduate with an acceptable GPA. My personal goal 5 years from now is to be real successful in college, graduate with at least a bachelor's, and start my career. 10 years from now, my personal goals is to have an extremely successful career, be financially stable, be free from any college debt, have a nice home with a family. My education philosophy is that I believe you can learn from everything and anywhere, but if you don't advance your knowledge, you're gonna be behind the society, which means you got to advance. You can learn from anywhere, but you gotta learn more to elevate more, to evolve more. My literature analysis for Frankenstein, I had chose her biography. My thesis was that the novel Frankenstein shows sometimes the pain we experience can make a major impact on what we do. Like in Mary Shelley's Frankenstein, when Victor Frankenstein left the monster attended, it related to her life, because when she ran off with her husband at the age of 16, when she came back, her father disowned her, and he didn't want to do nothing with her because she was pretty. Another comparison is when at the time, Ray Robin was a big deal at the time, because scientists didn't have bodies to experiment on, so they basically did graves, and that's how Victor was able to collect bodies and basically create the monster. And that's about it. And that's why we're excited. Thank you.